Well, that is not a good hint. Neither is that. I wonder if I would trade off mute vaults here. I feel like the answer is probably yes. Okay. No problem, really. Just please give me land next turn. Please give me an island. I can actually win this game if I draw an island. My opponent has no white mana, so he can't do Chain to the Rocks. Oh, there it is. Come on, everybody at home, cross your fingers for me. Come on, island. Come on, island. Yes! Island! Okay, now I hadn't thought as far ahead of as what I should do once I draw the island. I probably just want to domestication the Mind Sparker. We'll burn it in response. Is the Mind Sparker or the Young Pyromancer more threatening to me? Now obviously the Mind Sparker is better on my side of the table, because I don't have any instants or sorceries to make Young Pyromancer useful. But would I rather force him to burn his own Young Pyromancer? How many instants and sorceries can I expect him to cast over the course of the game here? The answer is probably more than two, which means Young Pyromancer is more valuable to take away. But I can just block and trade with Young Pyromancer. And yeah, I don't know. It's tough. What is more important to take away? I think Mind Sparker. Mind Sparker, I pretty much just have to chump block. Whereas Young Pyromancer, he's going to have to burn my Judge's Familiar if he wants to get through with it. If he has four instants, you know, whatever, he's going to make some 1/1s that eventually, hopefully, I can trade. Master of Waves. I don't know, it's tough. But I'm gonna domestication the Mind Sparker. Mutavaults can hold off the elemental tokens also. Okay. So that's fine, just a clean 2-for-1, and I get his threatening creature off the table. I'm willing to block the Young Pyromancer, but not willing to block the Elemental. That's fine. Okay. I think it's time for Master of Waves, or is it time for Tidebinder Mage? So, It's time for Master of Waves. Just gonna pass. Planning for the case where he chained the rocks, the master. Yep. Well, at least he's held off a little bit. Now. Now what? I guess I feel comfortable attacking with judges familiar now. I think my long run plan for winning this game is probably just to try to top deck another Master of Waves. Thassa would be good. Jace would be very good. Jace is good against Young Pyromancer. Basically, I just have to outdraw him. Kinda wishing I had saved that Tidebinder Mage, but so easy for him to just burn it anyway. So what, now do I have to race in the air? I have to leave Clefairy Raptor back, or else he just has free reign to attack with everything, pretty much. Domestication would be great. Yeah, just taking three here. Come on, something. This is bad. I shouldn't have begged for that island because I ended up just getting five in a row. I got one Tidebinder Mage in the middle there. Actually, no, I didn't. I actually got five islands in a row. Jace, Domestication, Master of Waves. Come on. Yeah, it's over. Man, frustrating to lose to what I believe to be a good matchup, but game one was close, and game three, I didn't really have stellar luck. But it'll be 1-1 coming back for round 3.